Okay, kids, here we are at the slavery exhibit. Now, as you can see, the slaves were kidnapped from their homes, chained together for weeks. They would cram them onto these ships in very appalling conditions.
Thousands of women and children are being smuggled across the border.
Sexual trafficking of children.
As you can see right here, they were treated like animals. They worked all day long for no pay.
In sweatshops raided by police. Children forced into slave labor.
Some of the slave masters were very cruel. They whipped them and they beat them, as you can see in some of these pictures.
Brutal, even fatal.
So, before moving on, are there any questions?
Does this still happen today?
This being the El Paso Juarez border, there's been, for several years now, there's been a very big string of murders of women, and it's all been linked to human sex trafficking.
Well, there's a very prevalent problem in Mexico and in the United States, you know, all over the world. It's something that has been kind of downplayed by all the you know, the war against drugs. Older each day.
Every girl too old in years mysteriously just disappears. Oh, I know human trafficking is where people are coerced or tricked into leaving their country and end up in less than savory types of situations where they have to work or sex trade or people are stolen, you might say. By each new face, how could this ever be? Every memory be
erased. Just have you seen that movie Taken?
Just one country can do it.
I don't think it can be stopped or prevented. I mean, unless you really inform girls of like the possibilities of what could happen to them if they were to travel somewhere with like other girlfriends, maybe kind of do like a buddy system. Maybe that's something that could prevent that. Other than that, I don't know if it can really be stopped.
Well, there has to be a lot of awareness, which is actually pretty good, although in recent years, it's not being coverage much in the news.
Well, it's pretty difficult to stop. I think that, you know, it's like a modern form of slavery. I think that one of the ways that this can be stopped is, you know, by having better police, other times the problem can be mediated, but there's a lot of big people and companies that actually protect these pimps or whatever.
As long as people are making money off of sex trafficking or human trafficking, I don't really see it being stopped. You can put all the laws in place you want, but there's too much money being made.
Says something's wrong with me. The smile on my face has no reason.